Bioinformatics and Metabolon is really novel because it's talking about the supporting of the experts at every level of the process. So when the sample comes, it goes through the instrument. There's QC that's done on a human level and on a historical level, and the bioinformatics supports that. It's done at the curation level, where we leverage historical data to support the curators and make sure that we make the same identifications, the same high quality calls every time. When we get to our discovery and translational sciences, it's making sure that every bit of knowledge that we've ever published out there is leveraged to make sure that the best analysis is brought to our clients' data that day, the day after that, and the day after that. And that's where our bioinformatics comes in, is to support each and every one of those steps to make sure that a Metabolon product is always the same highest quality. Metabolon will take your sample, process it, have its library of 5,300 compounds and analyze those data all in a streamlined fashion. The advantage of Metabolon's library of metabolites, first, it's larger than anyone else's. You won't be able to go to any other place and find the breadth and scope of metabolites that you find in Metabolon. And secondly, these are tier one identifications, which what that means is what you see is what you get. We have validated that these compounds are exactly what we claim they are, and their pure forms run on our platforms. And so when they're run through your samples and detected there, they're exactly what we claim. Metabolon is full of people in specialized roles, but when you walk in the door of Metabolon, you're gonna find people who like doing what they're doing. They do it because they want to expand the science, they want to solve hard problems, and they want to be part of something bigger than you would find in your normal for-profit company.